like a 300, it's got a BMW M3 engine.